Assalamu alaikum children. I'm so glad to welcome you again. I hope you are feeling great. Today we are going to learn the new shape. This shape looks like an egg. Can you guess which shape is this? Which shape is looks like an egg? Oh yes, it's an oval. Which shape we are going to talk about? Yes, oval. It has no sides and no angles. It is not perfectly round like a circle. Oval is wider in one direction than the other. Now, what is this? This is a balloon. And what is the shape of this balloon? This balloon is oval in shape. Now tell me, what is this? Mandolin. And what is the shape of this mandolin? Yes, mandolin is also oval in shape. So children, did you see so many oval objects? Let's see some more oval objects. Children, would you tell me what is this? Yes, it's an egg. An egg is oval in shape. Children, look at this racket. This is a badminton racket. And what is the shape of this racket? Yes, it is an oval-shaped racket. Children, look at this. It's a watermelon. And what is the shape of the watermelon? It is oval in shape. Now, what is this? This is a mirror. And what is the shape of this mirror? This mirror is oval in shape. So, we have seen so many oval objects today. Now, I want all of you to find oval-shaped objects in your home. That's all for today. Thank you. Allah Hafiz and goodbye.